My friend and I made a custom surfboard based off of me. This is what a spray booth looks like after years of painting. It's very apocalyptic. I could look at this stuff forever, but it shows how important it is to wear a mask when you paint. I'm showing the full process of making a custom surfboard, and this is the fun part. It's painting. Using tape, we cut out a checkerboard pattern, then used paper to create clean edges, and then my friend JC, who's a professional surfboard shaper, did the actual work while I was his lovely assistant. We did this black to pink gradient because it's my hair, and if you know anything about me and my clothes, you know I love checkerboard. So next up is glassing. It's where we put the fiberglass on the board. It is probably my next favorite step.